all that work to end up behind me, homie.
Somebody live there, that'd be nice to turn that into a house, that big Chevy Chase Plaza. I wish I could live in that thing. Something that big. Chill. You know, nigga, for the city, dog. This is out like crazy. They're probably going to the same place.
Hate those people. Motherfucking stop. While it's obviously turning fucking light is green. You dumb fuck. I'm just gonna stop. Like, oh, I have to stop and look. It's green. Thank you. don't know why the fuck I came this way.
You could just going straight and went left on New Circle.
Yeah. No, I'm talking about to begin with. I should have went Southland and Broadway. Like I came this way like I was going to see Todd.
Yeah.
You downtown to go to your appointment, you go Broadway up to Newtown.
And, yeah.
Man, where the fuck was that going? This whole fucking time.
This street right here will take you to New Circle.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I was sitting here thinking, like, wait, something's weird. What the fuck is going on?
Yeah.
I was just taking some random fucking route for no goddamn reason.
Yeah. Messing with the boys that lift you off the ground. Water, somebody gonna slide in one of them cars. Yeah, that shit turn to ice. It ain't nice shit. Be messing with them boys. They lift you off the ground. PD key. Golden Crew. Yeah. Yeah, we went to go meet Wesley and Taft and went to Golden Crows when we was down there. After I get my gift cards and I spend the money on my gift cards, I'm heading back down there if they come pick me up after Christmas. Well, probably be after New Year's, because she usually don't bring the gift cards to like January 1st or 2nd. I'm gonna spend my money real fast on stuff that I want on the gift cards and head back down there. Stay for now like 14 days. Putting on. I ain't seen no foxes in our neighborhood in a while. They out there, just, I ain't seen them though. That field right there, we passed, look like they have foxes in there catching rodents. I remember when that blackbird was passing through Lexington. It was on the news. I'm like, they need to go ahead and shoot that thing. But anywhere else, they just let them roam. But Lexington, I remember there was a mountain lion in Paris, because like, they shot it. They should have just let it pass through. Yeah. Shot it out of a tree. I don't know why they don't just let them pass through, like Colorado, they just roam, and other places like that, they just roam free. But Lexington and Kentucky be so scared of stuff like that, they shoot it dead. It wouldn't pass through. Turn it off. Hold on, let me videotape us over here.